skin. We notice particularly when we cleanse that even after just only 5 minutes after cleansing, the skin can already have kicked into producing oil and you can already see a surface sheen. And then generally prone to congestion, spots and blemishes. So what we're really looking to do is regulate with gentle cleansers that are going to work in the affinity of the skin. So we're not going to strip the skin of oil, but we're going to balance it. All of the moisturisers are very hydrating in terms of their water moisture, but not heavy in terms of the oil that we're putting on, so we'll have a mattifying action. We're going to think about regular facial treatments, and then we're going to use antibacterial and anti-inflammatories to tackle any blocked pores. Okay? So, and I think this is a favorite product, the micellar water. So, this one actually is an alcohol-free formula that is a cross between a toner and a cleanser. Okay, so the idea is that you can use this to take off makeup, and it will also hydrate the skin and regulate the pores. So what you do is you basically quench, so Emma, I think you're using wet damp cotton pads, aren't you, with the excess water squeezed out. And then she's going to apply the product in symmetry to the two cotton pads. Have you heard of a micellar? Do you know what that is, micelle? No, so basically it's a particular molecular structure of a surfactant. So your surfactant is your detergent that's doing the cleaning of the skin. And what they do is extend the bonds in the surfactant, so it makes them a more efficient cleanser without having to up the quantity of the surfactant in the formula, okay? So what we use is desylglucoside micelle, so it's an extract from sugars. And Emma's going to show you how to, you can see actually how much how much makeup it takes off. So a simple demo we do. So this one also contains lots of floral waters. So you've got orange fruit water, you've got rose and witch hazel, and also everlasting flower. And so you can see, if you actually go in circular motions, you'll get a slight lather. Really easy to use. And then, that's that one, yeah. And what's nice about it, because you've got no alcohol, and because you've got also agar syrup in the blend, which is rich in glucosides, it's going to lock the water moisture in. So it doesn't have a drying effect on the skin at all, but it does feel matte. Okay. Have you come across anything like that before?
No,
quite unusual.
Yeah, because normally you don't get transparent cleansers as well.
Yeah.
So.
And it also that's brilliant toning, so really quick.
Yeah.
And the good news, ladies, is as well as this size, you do it in 400ml as well, so nice big hot balls.
And you
don't
have to wipe it.
You don't, no rinse at all, so that's fine, that's done then. Yeah. So you can see how much. How easy it cuts through makeup and it doesn't leave the skin taut at all. It's really one of our hero products.
And also Sebastian as well, you use it as a traditional toner.
Yes.
To kind of refresh the skin.
Often lots of people use it in the mornings as well. So it might be that, you know, they've done a three-step, you know, deep cleanse at night and they just want something to feel fresh in the morning. So really think of it like a liquid face wipe.
Yeah.
You know, super quick. Okay. The next thing we're going to